大家好，欢迎收看今天的成长汉语。Welcome to today's episode of Growing Up with Chinese. 今天星期几? Yes, I just asked you what day of the week it is. Although I bet your answers are all different, because depending on where you live in the world, it could be yesterday, today, or tomorrow. So a better question would be, 现在几点? What time is it? And of course, it's time for us to begin. Now, today's content is quite relaxing because it falls under the topic of leisure time. And it's so nice when you have time to do things that you might not normally get to do, like read a book, play a video game, sleep in, or whatever else might relax you. Now, today, Xiaoming and Mike are looking at a nice chunk of leisure time. But what will they do with it? Let's check it out.
Mike怎么还睡呢？该起床了吧？嘘，你别吵，今天周末，让他多睡一会儿吧。啊，还睡？您看，都快10点了。他还有时差呢，你先吃早饭吧。好吧。
妈，我下楼打会儿球。你去吧，早点回来。
Mike never appeared today, and Xiaoming looked a little antsy. Well, I guess the two of them just have different preferences for what they do during their free time. Let's take a look at today's dialogue, shall we? And see exactly what's going on. Mike怎么还睡呢? How is Mike still sleeping? Or Mike still sleeping? The key to this sentence is in the 怎么 and 还. We'll expand on these two in just a few minutes. Now the second part of Xiaoming's exclamation is 很晚了,该起床了. It's very late. He ought to be up.
小明,起床了。妈,Mike怎么还睡呢?该起床了。
And Xiaoming's mom replies by saying, 让他多睡一会儿吧. Let him sleep a little bit longer. Notice the ba here at the end of the sentence. She's suggesting they let Mike sleep a little bit longer. 他还有时差. He's still jet lagged. 时差 is the term for jet lag, or time difference. If someone has 时差 or 有时差, it's referring to jet lag.
嘘，你别吵，今天周末，让他多睡一会儿吧。啊，还睡？您看，都快10点了。他还有时差呢，你先吃早饭吧。好吧。
Okay, it's time to check out today's vocabulary. As always, let's first check out our specific vocabulary words. 怎么? Used to inquire about nature, condition, cause, etc. 怎么该 ought to, should, 该还 still, yet, nevertheless, 还让 let, 让别 don't, do not, 别起床 get up, specifically with regards to bed, 起床睡睡觉 sleep, to sleep, 睡睡觉周末 weekend, 周末时差 time difference, 时差早饭 breakfast, 早饭 All right, everyone, today's radical is a great one, and we can see it in the character 睡, sleep, or to sleep. So first, let's get 睡 up on our screen, and then we'll break it down. That's its radical. All right, so there we have our character 睡. All right, let's take a look at the radical. It's right here. That is the character for 目, and it means eyes. So let's draw an eye, shall we? We've got an eye here. Give it some eyelashes. It kind of looks like an eye, doesn't it? Okay, well, it means eye. Now the right side of the character, this component here,is the character 垂, and just so you know, 垂 means droop or let fall. So when you put an eye with droop, you've got drooping eyes or falling eyes, right? So we get the character for sleep, 睡. And just to point it out, notice that the final for both 睡 and 垂 is the same. It's the U-I.Final. Okay, so this is an example of a character that has a hint to its pronunciation and its component, and it takes its meaning from its radical or the 木字旁. Now, the I radical is oftentimes used in characters that have something to do with the eyes or seeing, like 看, to watch or to see. 眉, this means eyebrow. 丁, this means to stare at. Cool, no?